Here we are descending into the unfinished Pyramid of Djedefre, which is also called the Lost Pyramid of Abu Rawash. It is located in a restricted military zone overlooking the Pyramids of Giza. Do you think we are really looking at an unfinished pyramid here, or is this something else?
Thank you.